And finally, the finale, featuring the belly of the salmon we enjoyed previously, now presented as a salmon tower or tartare. It's meant to be your healthy alternative to tuna, which is often presented in similar ways. Here we experiment with salt, fat, acid, and heat. What are your preferences for each? More salt and fat, less heat and acid, or vice versa? As these elements are segmented within the dish, here we have an opportunity to experiment with our preferences for these ratios. And of course, there's a little fun to be had with the musical reveal, but we're not going to give everything away here.